Right now it's not capturing any. Let's go ahead and do some updates. So that just captured 10 of the packets from my machine that was essentially coming into my machine. And so we can analyze them a bit. We can see where they're going to and where they're coming from. And so we can see here basically, so the first column is a timestamp, right? Over here we've got the IP address that we're sending from. So this is our machine here, as you recall, and it's sending this packet out to our router, which basically ends up here at this domain. And so that's how to use TCP dump very, very minimally. There are some other options that we can go through as well for this command. So you can print the captured packets in ASCII. So let's go ahead and do that. TCP dump, I'm gonna run C10. We're just gonna capture, let's capture 5. And then we run dash capital A. And this is gonna print out the actual packets in ASCII. So you can use this if you're trying to see, what exactly you're getting. And this just all looks like gibberish to me, but it's the packets that are actually coming through. So that's a neat way to use this command. So basically, if you only want to listen on one network interface, I'm going to run ifconfig again. And we can see WLO1 is the name of this device. So what I'm going to do is run TCP dump as sudo. I'm going to capture 5. And we're going to use dash I WLO1. And what that dash I does is it tells it to listen to a very specific interface that we define after that dash I. Now, in addition to displaying the packets in ASCII format, we can also display them in hex and ASCII. So this may make sense for you if you're looking for some hex response from these packets that are coming in and out. So what we're going to do is run sudo tcp dump dash capital XX dash I WLO1. And this is going to print out, I didn't use the C flag, so I'm just going to cancel there. So this is going to print out packets in hex and ASCII format. So I'm going to clear this here. One other neat thing is you can capture packets from specific ports. And so let's go ahead and do that. So let's run sudo tcp dump, and I'm going to show you guys why that's going to make sense here in a moment. Dash I WLO1, this is the name of my interface, and then port 22. Now, right now, I don't think I have any port 22s going on here, and that's because port 22 is an SSH port. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to connect to my server via SSH, and we're going to see packet activity here. So I'm just going to connect, and here we see a bunch of packets happening. And each time you do something, you can see exactly what's happening here, and you'd be able to parse through these. And basically see that there is activity, what kind of activity, and where it's happening between. So that is a bit about the TCP dump command. This is going to be good with troubleshooting network activity. There's not really many other uses that I can think for this, but if you have any uses for this that I don't know about, leave a comment. I would like to know how you guys use this command, if you do, or any practical applications that you think this command would serve.